subdomain is the part of a domain that comes before the main domain. Subdomains are a great way to organize different sections of your website without purchasing new domains and can be used for domain verification purposes. For example, Namecheap's website domain is namecheap.com. It has a first-level subdomain, support.namecheap.com. We can also create multiple levels of subdomains, for instance, info.blog.namecheap.com. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to create a subdomain via your Namecheap account. Log into your Namecheap account and navigate to the Domain tab. You'll see the Name Servers drop-down menu holding your DNS options. Make sure your domain name is pointed to Namecheap Basic DNS. It's also possible to create a subdomain in the same way for domains using Backup DNS, a legacy option, Premium DNS, or Free DNS. Now, just navigate to the Advanced DNS tab and click the Add New Record button. It's under the Host Records section. To create your subdomain, you just need to point it to the correct destination using one of the following methods. The first method is to point your subdomain to an IP address. For this example, we'll create the subdomain blog.bestfortesting.net. Begin by selecting a record as the record type and enter the host you would like to point to. In this case, blog will be the host. The domain name is added by default when you create a host record in your Namecheap account, so you don't need to specify the subdomain in full. Finally, insert the IP address of your hosting server as the value. Now, click on the green check mark to save the changes. You can also add multiple levels of subdomains, for instance, info.blog.bestfortesting.net. To do this, just specify the corresponding host and save changes. Normally, it takes 30 minutes for newly created records to be accepted globally and show up on the web. Once you're done, make sure there's no conflicting records for the same host. Those might be A, CNAME, and URL redirect records. They all contain different values, but are set for the same hosts. That's it! Other methods to point the subdomain are CNAME record, URL direct record, or NS record for type. You'll find more details on how to set up these types of records in the corresponding knowledge base articles that you may find below this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.